Look, you and me, we got better things to do than this. Just tell me where the money is, and I'll let you walk away. Damned. Randy.
That's you?
Hey, Delia. You know where Melinda is?
Yeah, I think she went over to Lynn's to bring her some cookies.
Yeah, but she should be back by now.
Yeah, I thought she went home.
Do you know where Lynn's house is?
I think so. We shipped something over to Randy a while ago, so let me see.
Thanks.
Right here.
I know the street. Call me if she shows up.
And maybe we could talk about this. Think you're some innocent victim in all this? He's playing you, girlfriend. Just like he played me.
Don't listen to him. He'll say anything.
I didn't even know there'd be all that cash in the store. I was just looking for a little jewelry. Randy, he double-crossed me.
What is he talking about?
Didn't you, Randy?
I feel so lightheaded. Why do I feel so tired?
Because you're using up all your energy. Wait a minute.
You all have a wonderful day now.
He didn't know about the 75 grand, did he?
Come on, Mel.
I knew it didn't make any sense. He didn't have time to go to that safe, and he left with one bag of jewelry. You took the money, didn't you? You took it before the robbery even happened to make sure that it got blamed on the thief. Where'd you put it?
In my car, but I moved it later.
You set him up.
Yeah. Ah, poor Wyatt. He thought I was so stupid. Treated me like such an idiot. You think I was gonna take a chance like that for a few thousand in jewels?
And then they reported the robbery on the news and how much had been stolen.
You should have seen the look on Wyatt's face. It's priceless. I still thought I had enough time to get Lynn and Rose and get away.
That's when he trapped you here.
Yeah. And you know the rest.
Do I?